Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah. We did see them on Nowhere. So where are they? Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move!
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me. I see you care little for your friends. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, The Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you. No!
Stay with me, Peter.
Hey! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued you.
Groot.
Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know,
Your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. 'Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you my dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
So, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Groot. Yeah, you know what, buddy? Why don't I field these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.